Okay, so someone needs to explain to me how on earth I got 1.9k views on that one max video.